They say that puppy was friendly. They say that officer should have never pulled a gun.
What you doing, fat girl? Shake the booty, shake the booty, shake your booty.
She was a little wiggle butt. She just, when she walked, she wiggled. She was so fat.
This is how Angela Cordero will remember her dog, Leia.
This is my big vicious dog. She came home today.
The one-year-old puppy was killed last week right outside her home when a Brockton police officer shot her.
And he shoots her so hard and close on the top back of her head.
The trauma of that shooting still overwhelms Jennifer Wentworth, who was home with Leia at the time. Police say an officer came to Herman Street last Thursday for a parking code enforcement call. They say a dog ran at the officer, and the officer discharged his firearm at the dog to protect himself from injury.
There's no way that officer was in fear of injury or getting hurt by a little dog like that.
He had no reason to shoot her. No reason whatsoever.
As the family tries to cope with their loss, they say questions about the shooting are mounting, and they're pushing for more answers from police.
They need to know that this kind of stuff's not okay. They need to take responsibility for their actions.
So obviously this is very upsetting for this family. Police here say that their investigation continues tonight. We're live in Brockton tonight. John Atwater, WCVB News Center 5.